trying to get by, gonna survive. Every girl has a dream. Welcome to my world. I'm a Yankee girl.
Never know how much I love
the L Revue is sexy. The L Revue is fun.
Play, come on, play that song. Play it all night long. Just turn it up, turn it on.
The L Revue is entertaining.
These boots are meant for walking. That's just what they'll do.
It has great dancing. It has awesome vocals.
Only boy who could ever teach me was a style of preaching.
It has impersonations.
Rolling, rolling on the river.
The L Revue, Michelle Spaziano, set out to design a show where Nashville meets Vegas.
It's got the glitz and glamour of Las Vegas with the country girl charm of Nashville.
Any man of mine, better walk the line.
I've been cheated, I've been mistreated. Where will I be loved?
I have a ball doing L Revue and performing for people. Tina Turner is such a legend.
Well, I've cleaned a lot of places in Memphis. Bumped a lot of tail on the New Orleans. But I never saw good sun on the city. Till I hit a ride on a riverboat queen.
Hey, big spender!
I wanna be queen of the flat screen. Hotter than a jalapeno. New York kind of jamboree. Yankee Girl TV.
I decided, instead of standing in line for a record deal, that I was going to create my own buzz. And I started off with a three-girl act, and it turned into a full-blown musical production. The L in L Revue, I've been asked that question quite a bit. It's as simple as it was short for Michelle. This is my baby. I created it. I dreamed it up. I created the L Revue because I felt Nashville had a need for it. When I came to Nashville, there's a lot of great musicians and a lot of great singers, but there was something missing for me, the pizzazz, the a little fire, a little glitz, a little glamour. So the concept of the review is Nashville meets Vegas. It's got the glitz and glamour of Las Vegas with the country girl charm of Nashville. I would describe the L Revue as exciting and sexy. There's singing, there's dancing, there's impersonations, there's surprises that come along the way. There's audience participation where you feel like, you know, you're part of the show or you're involved. The girls are very talented and they all come from walks of life that have such interesting twists and turns. Two of the dancers are former NFL cheerleaders. We've got girls that are housewives. We also have girls that have musical theater background that come from the theater, where some just come from a musical background. We are in rehearsal more than I care to admit, but I think it takes hard work and good, hard, long rehearsals to keep things tight, to keep things fresh, and to keep the girls excited about what they're doing. The reason I like Tina Turner so much is that from her heart. She's got soul and she feels what she's singing. And I think that's part of one of my assets, that I usually feel comfortable connecting with the crowd. And I think that's what she does so well, and I think that's why she's become the legend that she has. So I do enjoy impersonating her, and I try to do it the best I can and have fun with it too. I don't think I take it so seriously that it's over the top. There's a little twist of funniness in there. But Proud Mary is definitely one of them, because I can remember when the group first started with myself and two other girls, Jennifer and Paula Baker. We used to rehearse that song in my living room of a one-bedroom apartment. So it kind of brings back memories, and I think that's where it all started with us being the original three. So that one's kind of close to me. When you look at Beautiful Boys, another one close to me, because it's the three of us, and it was one of the original songs in the lineup that we had for the L Revue. And now I guess a lot of the production numbers with the whole group, because that's where the L Revue was, and here it is today. It's Raining Men is actually another one of my favorites. I think the unique blend of vocals and harmonies with the outfits and the umbrellas, I think it's a big hit. It's definitely one of my favorite. It's one of my most creative. I actually thought of that in a dream. It came to me in a dream, and I said, this is what I want to do with this song. I have a ball doing the L Revue and performing for people. That's where my heart is, in entertaining. I've been doing it for a long time, but for the first time, I've had the opportunity to put all my ideas into one show, all my creativeness into one show.
We'll be right back. back away. He had to work his style and open as a good play. He was a top man at his craft. But then it sobered him up and he was gone with the jack.
Listen to the story. Here's how it goes.
Who ain't got no money? People on the river having a game. Play my favorite song.
Play, play.
five girls along with me. They're gonna tell you how they're spending their evening. Are you ready?
Beep, beep.
Here we go. Here we go.
Choo choo. Hey. Beep beep. Choo choo.
Different name.